thank you for coming out tonight. You could all be seeing the Twailing Midgets for free, but you decided to be stupid and pay instead. We do appreciate it, though, very much. You didn't pay? Get out of here.
God damn it.
Funny people. Thank you for coming in here, scamming off me. Fuck. David is tuning his guitar right now, something he's very good at. He says with a very smile. This song is about space aliens, and it's a personal kind of pleasure of mine to track, you know, little Xerox sheets that are handed to me by friends of mine that tell me things that I don't really want to know, like Marilyn Monroe's a space alien, and the reason John F. Kennedy was assassinated was because he wanted to turn on the free world to the whole space alien theory because he knew it was true, and that's why they blew his brain out. I don't know, it goes on and on, but basically this song just starts at that point and works on its way out, so.
He doesn't have a sunny disposition, but he's a nice guy.
It's my brother Dave, he's a nice guy too.
Frozen ones, the Vivian girls are the frozen ones, the Vivian.